Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here and you don't know me, I go by K. If you're not, what's good, what's poppin'? So y'all, yes, I know y'all probably seen me in the same clothes that I was in the previous video, but that's because I make these videos on the same day because I forgot to make a video yesterday and upload it. So we did two today. Y'all will be receiving both of those today. So guys, this is basically a part two to the other video. Gifts for him and her, gift ideas for him and her. So this video is teen gifts for boys and girls. Now, some of these gifts that you can get for guys, you can also get for girls. And not being judgy or knocking anyone down, whatever your taste is, that's your taste. But some of these gifts that you get for girls, you can also get for guys. So yeah, we're gonna hop right into this video. I hope you guys enjoy. Alright, we're gonna start with the guys this time again. So the first thing I have on my list is money. I feel like you can never go wrong with money. Every teen loves money. Get them money. Especially if you don't know what to get them, you can never go wrong with money. Now, hey, I ain't gonna tell you how much to give them, but these teens these days are expensive, so I feel like 50 and up, if you can afford that, if your pockets can afford that, hey, go ahead, make it rain for them. But if not, 25 and under, that should be cool for them. They should just be grateful for even getting anything. So yeah. Second thing on this list would be PlayStation, Xbox, or Nintendo. Guys love game systems, or boys, I guess you could say, love game systems. So if they don't have a game system, you know, get them a game system. The fourth thing going along with that, because I guess this is kind of like a game system or whatever, would be an Oculus. My little brother has one. He absolutely loves it. He plays with it all the time. And that's something that, like, the whole family would love, like, no matter the age range or whatever. So, yeah, I definitely would recommend getting an Oculus. The fourth thing on my list would be games. For the game, like for the Xbox, for the PlayStation, for the Nintendo. So yeah. The fifth thing on my list would be an iPhone. All teens want a new phone. I'm pretty sure it's probably the iPhone that they want. Or if it's not an iPhone, just get them a phone, period. If they don't have a phone, or even if they do have a phone, if they had that phone for a while now, I would say upgrade it. If you can afford it, upgrade it. The next thing on the list would be an Apple Watch. Why not get them another Apple product? I mean, most teens have Apple Watches, and I hear that they usually don't, like, you know, make use of them after a while. It just becomes like an accessory. But it doesn't necessarily have to be an Apple Watch. You can get them like the Android versions. They're pretty much just the same. The next thing would be AirPods. Excuse me. The next thing would be AirPods. I feel like everybody loves headphones or whatever. And if you have an iPhone, you have a new, like, updated iPhone or whatever, you know that you can no longer charge your phone and, like, plug your headphones in at the same time unless you have one of those little adapters, because on the newer iPhones, you plug your headphones in where you charge your phone. So, like, I feel like AirPods is a good alternative for that. Or, again, you do not have to get them the Apple version. I know they're expensive. You can also get them the Android version. But, hey. The next thing for the boys, the teenage boys, get them some Nike Tech. I'm pretty sure they would appreciate it, you know, so get them some Nike Tech. The next thing on my list would be Under Armour. The little Baltimore boys down here let them some Under Armour, so no issue there. Even the girls, they love Under Armour too, so you can get girls Under Armour. But the Baltimore niggas, oh, they gonna do it every time with the Under Armour. They gonna do it every time. So yeah, get them some Under Armour. The 10th thing on my list would be hoodies. I feel like every boy wear hoodies or whatever. So get them some hoodies, some new hoodies. Cause I be tired of saying the same one sometimes. Like, switch it up. I mean, I know y'all be having y'all favorites, and girls do too. But switch it up sometimes. Get them some new hoodies, moms, dads, uncle, aunties, cousins, girlfriends. Get them some new hoodies, friends. Get your friend a hoodie. The next thing on my list would be Jordans. Or it doesn't necessarily have to be Jordans, but the next thing on my list would be like shoes. So get them Jordans if they into Jordans. And then 12th thing on the list would be just shoes, period. The 13th thing on my list would be LED strips. At this point, like, all teenagers love LED strips. I don't know, it was just something about them. So I feel like you can never go wrong with LED strips in this time and age. The next thing on the list will be a gaming PC. Boys love gaming PCs. Now with that, I think they would have to have like a little, not a laptop, but the little gaming computer. Cause I think the PC is just the little box or something like that. I don't think it's the actual computer, but yeah. Get them a little gaming PC. The next thing on my list would be smell good. Boys love to smell good. Well, they should love to smell good. Let me say that, cause some of them don't care. And I'll be honest with you, some of y'all sons, nephews, whatever, be stank. They be stank. And at this teenage age, as a boy, it's a no. Because he trying to press down on girls smelling like onion rings. Smelling like onion rings and dumpster juice. No. He not picking nobody up. The Riz could be A1. But if he not smelling right, oh no. No. We don't want him. We don't want him. So put him on game. Give him some smell goods. Help them out. And yeah. The next thing on the list would be a haircut. Get him a haircut for Christmas. Pretty sure he would appreciate it. Especially if he like in college or he just, you know, if he pay for his own haircuts, offer to pay for his haircuts. I'm pretty sure he would appreciate it because from what I hear, haircuts are expensive. Haircuts are expensive. I mean, they are. Don't get me wrong. Haircuts are expensive. But compared to what females pay to get their hair done, haircuts not really that expensive. Get or dreaded or something like that. Pay for his hair to get braided or dreaded. Next thing I put on this list is designer, because these young kids is expensive. These days, they expensive and they dripped out and they spoiled. So, you know, get your child some designer if you can afford it. If you know their favorite designer, get it for them, of course. Maybe they don't wear designer yet, but this could be their first piece of designer, and I'm pretty sure they'll be excited and very thankful for it, and they could remember, like, you know, my such and such got me my first piece of designer, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna wear that designer item for a long time until it's worn out. Me, I know boys gonna throw that designer on with anything. Even if it don't make sense, they're gonna throw that on, especially in Baltimore. You see a Gucci belt with some jeans, an Under Armour shirt, and some Under Armour shoes, or you'll see some Balenciagas with some sweatpants and a hoodie. It just, I don't know. But they be having that on though. Sometimes. The next thing would be a chain. Boys. I feel like boys love chains. At that age, they're definitely getting into that. They want jewelry. Even if it's not a chain, get them some fronts. They love that. I don't know. Something about it make them feel hard. They love that. So, get them something of that sort. In that nature. Or any type of jewelry, period. Like, maybe he might be into rings. Gamma ring. I don't know. This is another thing that's been kind of popping, but I'm hesitant. I would be hesitant on getting this because I know in some places, if they get caught with this, they can get locked up for it and get it confiscated. But it's an Orbi gun. Yeah, I know it's a new popping thing, but just make sure they're not like around town, going around shooting people. This, that, and the third, because they can get it confiscated and possibly locked up for it. If you don't want to get them an Orbi gun, get them a Nerf gun or something like that. I don't know. I don't recommend getting them a real gun because all the violence that's going on in the world today. I know some people might be like, what about a BB gun? I personally wouldn't recommend getting that either because they can also get locked up for that too. But if you want to get your child or a teenager boy or a gun or something like that, I would say a BB gun and not a real gun or whatever. But they're going to do what they want to do regardless. Whether you get it for them, if they want a gun, they're going to find a way to get them a gun. But I do not recommend teenage boys or teenagers period or anyone period just having guns just to have guns. Especially not no teenagers the way the world is today and the way people be killing. So yeah. The last and final thing on this list for boys. This is a big responsibility. This is a very expensive gift. So yeah. But the last item on this gift is a car. Now, this is not for all teenagers. I would say the age of 15, because I know some 15-year-olds might have their permit. Parents, if you can't afford it and you do want your child to get a car, ask them to help pitch in, especially if they work. I'm pretty sure they wouldn't mind pitching in because the gift is for them. Or if you feel comfortable with allowing your child to drive your car, if you have two cars or whatever and you feel like your child is responsible enough to drive your car, give them a spare key to your car or permission to drive your car. Or yeah, something like that. But yeah, at that age, you know, we want to get around and Ubers, Lyfts, the bus, trains, this, that, and the third, it's not always the safest transportation for a teen right now. So yeah, get them a car. Now we're moving on to the girls. The first thing on this list will be an iPhone, of course. The next thing is an iPad or tablet. There is a pink iPad coming out. I'm pretty sure she would love that. Or it doesn't necessarily have to be a pink one, but an iPad or a tablet would be great. AirPods. Can't go wrong with AirPods now. I feel like everybody has AirPods, and 9 times out of 10, if your child already had AirPods, 9 times out of 10, they probably already lost them. I mean, I know you're probably like, why would I get it for them again if they already lost them? But things happen, and hopefully they will be more responsible with them this time. The fourth thing would be shoes. Like, I feel like, you know, get them some shoes. There's nothing to add. Well, it is something. Shoes are expensive, but add to their shoe collection for them. Get them some on drip, you know, that way they can switch it out. Fifth thing would be makeup. If your teenage girl is getting into that, get them some makeup or like gift cards for like a makeup place or something like that. The next thing on the list to go along with that would be a makeup mirror. I know I need a makeup mirror, so yeah, that could come in handy. Get them a makeup mirror. The next thing will be jewelry. At that age, you cannot go wrong with jewelry. Most girls are into rings. So yeah, get them some rings, get them some necklaces. Some girls are into fronts. Parents, get them fronts, earrings, nose piercing, belly rings, you know, all that type stuff. The next thing is smell good. You want your young ladies to smell good. Teach them personal hygiene. Please, 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 parents, older sisters, aunties, grandmas, uncles, whatever. Teach them personal hygiene. Personal hygiene is very important at that age, in your teenage years. So yeah. The next thing I would say is get them some clothes from their favorite clothing brand or clothes period. Or if you don't know specifically what to get them, like if you don't know what type of clothes they're into, but you know where they like to shop from, get them some gift cards so they can do their own shopping. The next thing would be a Polaroid camera. I feel like that's a cute little gift. The next thing is a mini photo printer. I wish I had one. Maybe I'll get one, but yeah, it's like a cute little item, you know, just a little mini photo printer so they can print out photos whenever they want. The next thing is LED lights. Like I said, with the boy situation, LED lights is something that teens are into, so yeah. Get them like some Uggs, like some girly type shoes, something like that for the winter time. Or like Dr. Martens or something like that. Next thing would be room decor. That could be a mirror for her room. That could be new bedding, shelves, little things to put on the shelves, a new TV, anything. I know girls like to change their room up a lot and, you know, add new decor. And I think those type of things can be expensive. So, you know, get her some new room decor. Next would be a food gift card to her favorite spot to eat, or just a place to eat period, because teenage girls do be hungry and you know they always gonna say, I don't know what I want. That's just females period, but I don't know what I want, but I'm hungry, can you give me this, nah, nah, nah. Yeah, so just get her like a $25 gift card or $50 or something like that. That way she can use it on whatever she want. Like she can eat wherever she want. But if you know what she really, really like to eat, then get her a gift card to that place. If they have a gift card to that place. If not, then the Visa gift card will work. The 15th thing on this list would be hair stuff. So that could be like flat irons, combs, brushes, gel. Because hair products are very, very expensive. The next thing would be gaming stuff. I know some girls out there are gamer girls. My little sister is one of them, or was one of them. I don't know if she's still into that. But you can get them a PC, Xbox, PlayStation, gaming chairs, games for the games, a Nintendo, Oculus, whatever. All those ideas that you can get your teenage girls, because teenage girls are into that stuff too. Another thing would be a purse. Mom, auntie, uncle, cousin, boyfriend, if y'all can afford it, get her her first designer purse. If it's her first, you know, it might not be her first, but get her a designer purse if you can afford it. If not, I'm pretty sure she'll be thankful for like a regular little cute purse. There's so many out there, you know. It don't have to be designer. The next thing on my list would be money. I think I said that first. If I didn't already say that first, but the next thing would be money. Yeah, you can never go wrong with money if you don't know what to get them. I cannot stress that enough. You can never go wrong with money. But the last and final thing on my list, again, but this time, for girls, would be cars. Get them a car if you can't afford it. Get your teenager a car. I'm pretty sure it will be very much well appreciated. And make sure they're responsible with it. And yeah. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys really, really, really enjoyed it. Hopefully this helped you out if you're planning on getting a gift for a teenager, no matter who the teenager is to you. Hopefully this helped you out a lot. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.